Bapasta baba gamba mweye ebimu ebyekumi. Echaoni kumane chimutomera buterevu. Chimukati kwebibyo biwayo. Ah, kati nawe ne wekubiza nowe kimwe ekyekumi nowe biwebwayo n'ebirala omukisa Katonda n'agusumula n'agukuwa ali baberawo abo bafuna sente ku balala ene kanisa emaziwa n'emyaka egisukka 40 eno mubabuuze bonna abakadde ba wano n'abato ba wano oba waliwo olunaku lwe baali bakoze effort okungulira emmotoka naye temulowooza nti ntambuza bigere. Tebakolanga effort nti bagenda kungulira ploti ya taka. Nete mloza nti ndimupagisa. Na malo chitegera nti we malo babu ulire njiri. Nzenga nchuka ngankola bilibi embu ulide. Aga mazima aga ulide. We malo okusabe sala guwa wanyeze buwe. Nganange nje kwa tanganesa vila.
You see, if the Church of Jesus Christ does not understand the implications of willingness and obedience, we will spend the rest of our days in poverty. Because to every people, God gives an opportunity. For every people God gives under earth, God gives you a chance to become something or to never become anything. It is your choice. Child of God, you are the reason why poverty is still in your family. Because you are not willing and you are not obedient. But the Bible says if you are willing and obedient, you and me, we shall eat the good of the land.
Those ones have their own agenda, leave them alone. But when we respond, they will know. That we have responded. Just leave them with their own agenda. But we are going to respond. That is for sure. And they will know. They will know.